somewhere out there, just to land in the Andes. Was it round and didn't have a motor, or was it something different? Did a vehicle, did a vehicle, did a vehicle fly along the mountains and find a place to park itself? Or did someone build a place to leave a space for such a thing to somewhere out there? Did the Andeans first come to hell, carve up the hill?
Thank you. Yeah. All right, folks. Thank you, thank you. All right, now we have something for you. No, we have something newer than Dynamo Hum. We have a collection of three items for you. Pygmy Twilight, The Idiot Bastard Son, and another song. This is a song about cheap monster movies. It's called Cheapness. And the words go by pretty fast. I hope you can make them out. It's the third song in the medley. I hope you'll be listening for it. It's got some great lines in there about the giant spider and all that stuff. So here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, as soon as Ruth is ready, it's Pygmy Twilight all the way.
Are you ready?